horses he owns and plays very well.
Sports Center right now, NFL updates from the ESPYs. Tackling for now is holding steady. Wants a long-term deal at least $30 million assured for a quick pay hike. Johnson last night.